31 days into my so-called retirement, this is what it looks like. Gotta say, I feel better than I have in a long time. And I'm gonna get myself in tip-top shape. Watch out, 2020. Coming at you.